All right, this is Toad 2 Bravo, and we're back at it. We're up here after the club being closed down for a little bit. Back up here, do a little riding, so I'm excited. Get out on the trails. We're starting that at 303.2 miles. All right, let's hit the road. I'm excited. We haven't been up here in a while, so you guys are coming along for the ride. Hopefully we stay warm enough. It's like 29 degrees up here today. Still a little powdering of snow on the ground, you can see. It is saucy, my friends. Look at that creek. Alrighty, let's light it up. It's been a while, let's do it. Woo, it is saucy. We gotta be a little more careful we don't hit a tree or anything like that. It is nasty up here, but look at those woods with that little sprinkling of snow on the ground. You can really get a good look in those woods. Try not to fog up our lens here. I don't know if I've got the vents open or not. I'll have to, when we stop, I'll have to double, triple check that. First time riding with these muck boots too, and that's going to take some getting used to because the bottoms slide across the stirrups on the footboard. I'm trying to look up into the woods and drive at the same time. It's not the best recipe, right? More of a recipe for disaster. Beautiful up here though. Glad to be up here. Woo! That was a big rock. One way. It is really saucy. Woo. You could definitely lose it up here. Into a fucking tree. Wow, what a view. Hopefully you guys are getting some of that. I certainly think you are. Yeah. Wow, look at the snow. I love it. There's a decent amount of dusting on the ground there. You can really see in the woods really well. It is cold. My nose is running, my eyes are running. I'm a mess. They still have a lot of trails closed down, I noticed, and you guys probably did too, which is weird. It is chilly. It is chilly. My hands are frozen, dude. All right. Took a quick time out there to change gloves. The insulated Carhartt gloves I was using were not to the standard. I think the video will look really good, especially with all the snow on the ground. Alright, so we've got a couple videos out for hunting season if you guys haven't checked them out. We'll get this video released here in the next day or so. Seem to be doing fine up here. We're obviously riding in a little bit of a slicker environment today. We don't want to catch a tree. Everything seems to be going well. I gotta be honest with you. I felt like I knew the club like the back of my hand. But now that all the leaves are dying and the snow's on the ground, it throws you off a little bit. That and having a couple of those trails closed down just totally broke up the pattern that I like to ride, or that I've gotten used to riding. But yeah, everything looks completely different now. shit out of the bike now. That was horrible. That was fun. Up to 309 miles. It's a good ride today. I'm having a lot of fun. It's good to be out. Looks pretty virgin back in here. I don't see any tracks. Nineteen is just strewn with boulders here and rocks. Oh, look at that. We'll angle the camera down just a hair. What do you think? I don't know how that'll look. Hopefully it looks alright. You don't want to get too much instrument cluster. Man, that is a big boulder there. Look at that. Oy vey. We've gone up this. I don't think we've ever gone down. I think down's nastier than up. Woo-wee, this is sketchy. Beautiful views, though. Just gorgeous. Little stream there, a little stream there. I mean, just look at that. A lot of this stuff looks completely different now. We were just talking about how the trails obviously with the leaves down and everything bare and the snow on the ground, all these trails look different. That was pretty cool. He caught a little air there. I'll tell you what, I said it before, but this little pad that I put on the back of my box back here for my back, thing's awesome. So when I'm going uphill and I'm way back on the seat there, I've got that little bit of cushion there between me and the box, and it's just perfect, man. We're just bouncing along here. You just don't get to see those big boulders over there in the summer and spring, man. It's just too grown up, but that is just amazing. Look at that. This is really something up here. Woo, what a beating, huh? I think we came up this way, didn't we? Maybe not. Mashed bottom there. Fucking trees down everywhere, man. I guess with hunting season, they haven't been out here to do maintenance like they normally do. Makes sense. A lot of this terrain is just, I don't recall ever doing it. I know I have. Just looks different.
Look at this, awesome thing. Woo! That stinks like butt. Look at him go there. Oh shit, I didn't mean to cover it up, my bad. That's a hell of a rock right there. He exited on the far side. Thank you. fantastic.
Oh, dude, greasy too. That is fucking. That is. Oh, look at that, huh? Come on. What a way to end the day.
Look at that greasy pizza. It's amazing.
A fire in the pizza.